But it's all right to be a little bitty, a little hometown or a big old city. Might as well share, might as well smile. Life goes on for a little bitty while. A little bitty baby in a little bitty gown, it'll grow up in a little bitty town. Big yellow bus and little bitty books, it all started with a little bitty look. But it's all right.
Hello, this is Doug Davis. I'm the head coach of the Austin Tennis Academy, and we are here this weekend for the Little Mo Nationals. Many people really don't understand it yet or know what it is, but for sure, it is the most significant, exciting young tennis tournament in all the world. Players from all over the United States come here, and they look for the opportunity to compete against the best. They go up against different sizes and cultures and shapes and ideas about the sport, but they know right off the bat when they arrive at the Austin Tennis Academy, when the banners are up, the photographers are here, the large draw sheets, the wind blowing through the banners, the concepts of the player party, the announcements, the parade of the players coming through the facility, the number of guests that come to watch this, the excitement of a tournament that has a professional feel to it is probably the most exciting concept you can come to as a young player. Parents come here and they get their first taste of a professionally run event that the best come to, that is prestigious and overwhelming to win. We feel so fortunate to get to host this type of event, and we've had many of our own players compete in it. In this particular event, we have five players in the Little Mo Nationals. Myself, my three sons have all competed in this event. We've had the opportunity to win and lose many a matches at Little Mo, but instantly we knew that we were in a special place, creating a mentality and environment for children that allow them to look to the highest level. Come watch Little Mo.
My name's Heather Allen, and I'm volunteering at the Little Mo tournament, and the kids are just now getting here to sign in to start practicing hitting and get pictures for the tournament that starts tomorrow.
Dad'll get it. There you go. And what color bag? Here. Okay. Thank you. And what color bag? He's large?
Yeah.
Okay, that's this one.
They will shrink.
Yes, they will. Yes.
They will shrink.
Good luck. What age?
Played Little Mo Nationals at this facility before. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so welcome to the other ones. I want to circle right here. Circle up. We're going to introduce ourselves. I want to know your name. I want to know where you're from. Right? And then one of your favorites. Could be your favorite movie, your favorite book, favorite topic in school, favorite teacher, favorite food, dessert, color.
Favorite player?
Whatever you want to share. Favorite actor, actress, cartoon character?
I think they get the point, coach.
I'm just thinking. I'm helping. Oh! Yeah. As a matter of fact, let's make it 4. I want to know how old you are as well. Because we got the 10s and the 11s. So who'd like to go first? You. Thank you.
I'm Ronan Jacob. I'm from Albany, New York. I'm playing in the 10s. And I like to eat pizza.
Nice.
My name is Cameron. I am from Florida. I am 10 years old, and my favorite tennis player is Novak Djokovic.
I'm Dean Tranikos. I'm from Saratoga, California, and I'm 11 years old.
You?
I'm Guillermo Torres. I'm Bravo. 10 years old. I'm from Puerto Rico, and my favorite food is pasta.
Pasta. I love pasta. Great.
My name is Brandon Riddle, and I'm from Germantown, Maryland, and my favorite player is Nadal.
Yeah, baby, come on.
I'm Tyler Anson, I train here.
And his favorite coach is me.
Yeah.
I'm 9 Polygar. I'm 10, I'm from Sacramento, California, and my favorite tennis player is Nadal.
Nice.
Yeah. I'm Maxwell Benson, I'm from Albany, New York. My favorite tennis player is Rafael Nadal, and I'm 11.
My
name is Adam Kush, I'm from Johnstown, Pennsylvania. My favorite tennis player is Roger Federer.
Nice. Awesome.
My name is Holden Kins. I'm from Bird, PA. I'm 10 years old. And I like playing tennis a lot.
Is tennis your favorite sport?
Yeah.
All right. I guess we all share that.
Hi, I'm George Zink. We're from Lancaster, Pennsylvania. My son is Tyler Zink. He's been playing tennis since he's been 3, and we can't tell you what the Little Mo has meant to us. It's just been an amazing journey. We started playing the Little Mo when he was 8. We played in Philadelphia in our sectional, then we went to Chicago and played our regional, and we ended up here last year in Austin, and it was Tyler's highlight of his whole entire tennis career. We are so excited to play this year and come back. And he came in, he lost first round last year to Harrison Gold, and then went on to beat him in the backdraw match, which was an amazing journey. So he came in 5th last year. We're getting ready to tee it up this year, and we can't wait. The Little Mo is an amazing, amazing experience, and we just can't wait to do it again. Thanks.
Both of you!
Okay, my name is Brian Gold. I'm from Aventura, Florida. My son Harrison Gold is competing this year in the boys' tens. This is our 3rd year back. He played in the 8s and the 9s. The reason why we love this tournament so much is because not only does Harrison get to meet people from all over the country, but we do as well, and we get to share stories with other tennis parents, and Harrison gets to spend time in a fun, relaxed atmosphere with other children his own age that are also serious competitive tennis players, and we enjoy it a lot.
0-0. Nice volley.
Hi, I'm Angel Dancourt. My son Mark is playing Little Mo, 9 years old, and we're really excited to be here for the first time. It's been a journey for us, getting Mark from Puerto Rico down to Boca Raton, and now we made it here to Austin, Texas. First time I heard about Little Mo, I was in Puerto Rico, and some of the parents told me about this international and national tournament. So we enrolled Mark in the Little Mo in Puerto Rico, and we're really, really excited to be here.
My name is Fernando Velasco. I'm originally from South America, Bolivia. I have lived in America since 1963. I have been blessed to be involved with the Little Mo Foundation since back in the 1980s when I was in Brookhaven Country Club in Dallas. We were so honored to be able to host some of the events with Carol Wyman and the foundation. And we have seen incredible athletes coming through the programs. One of the little boys, Elliot Wise, personal friend of mine that I was coaching back when he was 9 years old, ended up going to school at Harvard University, graduating, and now being a doctor back in New York. It's incredible to have seen those kids starting from such a low local area, moving to the sectionals, regionals, into the nationals. To see that talent right here with a little more, and to see the quality and the enthusiasm and the respect they have for the game is incredible. The passion that these kids have is demonstrated in every ball that they hit, the competition, and most important, the honor to be able to be here with a little more. It is a great honor to be involved with the Little Mo Foundation.
I love Little Mo!